And what will be the reward of the person on the day of judgment? How a God-fearing will get the reward of salvation from hell? Hazrat Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports in Tirmidhi that Prophet said that on the day of judgment, Allah will command the angels of hell. There will be angels who are going to be stationed at hell. So Allah will command the angels stationed at hell that whoever may have remembered him at any time, remembered whom? Allah at any time, or feared Allah on any occasion, should be taken out of hell. Allahumma ja'alna minhum. Allahumma ja'alna minhum. O Allah, make us one of them.